ladies in the neighborhood with the choir or the chip, they would shout. They would shout. You know some folks still playing church?
All right.
See, we got to get church back to where it used to be.
Yeah.
See, we done took off the ties in the church. We don't wear collars anymore. Come as you. We let the world in, inside the church instead of the church going out and showing the world.
Yeah, that's right.
We got to get this thing back together.
Yes, sir.
We got to get it back together.
Yeah.
Young people, see, what happened? Let me tell you what happened. Y'all got 5 minutes?
Amen.
Ain't no shout. Ain't no shout. No shout.
It's good.
We lost Open Arms. A generation of believers.
Yes.
Or potential
believers.
Yeah. Wow. Let me fix this up. In my day, Mama used to come in the room.
Saturday night.
Amen. We had our bath. We had our shoes shining.
Yes,
we had our little suit, the only one we had hanging on the wall. Come on, somebody. The only one we had. And you started on Saturday afternoon.
Right.
You go to the barbershop and get your hair. Whether you going to church. You feel like going, honey, you feel like going to church this morning? You feel like going, you want to sleep in? Okay, don't get in no trouble. Yeah, I'll be back in about a couple hours. Don't you get in no trouble. No, they don't work.
That's right.
A generation, maybe two, have slipped by us of young people not even knowing the house of the Lord, not even knowing God, not even been introduced to Him. We got to reintroduce these people, young people, to the Lord.
Yes.
When they come to a field, the only time they come to church, to a field, everybody hollering and crying and shouting. They don't understand what's going on. You're frightening them. you're making them scared. They don't know nothing about the Holy Spirit. Why is Mama jumping up and down? Why is Daddy crying?
Come on now.
Right.
But they don't understand. I cry because I'm happy.
Yeah.
I sing because I'm happy. Yeah. I fall because I'm free. God died for this right.
Yeah, yeah.
I cry because I don't deserve it, but He did it anyway.
Yeah.
I cry because of that.
Yes.
Thank
you,
Lord.
Yes.
How? With exceeding joy.
Great joy. Yes.
As dirty as I am,
yes,
somebody's going to die and present me.
Yes.
How spotless.
Yes.
How happy.
Yes.
With joy.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
So this afternoon, I give you Jesus.
Amen.
He is the love.
Yes. Amen.